Hey guys, it's Ben, ACME Mowing, ACME Mowing and Lawn Care, acmemowing.com. How the hell are you? Happy Saturday to you. I hope you've been well. We've been well. And by we, I mean the ACME crew. Me, not so much. I came home with a case of the COVID from the Equipment Expo out there in Louisville, Kentucky, 2022. Had a blast. Worth every piece of virus that I got in my body with the COVIDs. I've been battling it for about a week. This is the worst case that I've had. Of course, my immunity is a little low because I've been sick anyway. So it's been a little bit tougher to kick this time, but I got some doctor-assisted assistance yesterday through the pharmaceutical departments, and I'm feeling better already. They got me on steroids and a couple other things. I'm gonna be fine. Thank God, at my age, the COVID survival rate is 99.6, I believe it is. Even better now that we're on to past variants. Anyway, let's not talk about that bullcrap. Let's talk about the Equipment Expo and how many videos I've got to put out about that. My God. We've got plenty of content to put out. Let's put it that way. Today's the first day I downloaded everything. And what you're going to see next is just like a conglomeration of everything. This is kind of more for the family, so we can remember those single moments that made everybody's trip so fantastic. We had a great time. I hope you enjoy this little video. I just wanted to say, Stihl, you guys made our trip fantastic. And I wanted to say thank you so much. You made us feel special, for one thing. And your new mower is super cool. We're going to be talking about that on upcoming videos, your zero turn mowers that you're coming out with based on that Ferris chassis and the amazing, amazing motors that you chose for that. So, make a long story short, thank you very much, Stihl. We really appreciate you, and we really appreciate the Stihl distributor out of Blue Mountain down there in McKinney, Texas. Can't wait to go down and see you guys again for our tour and for hanging out mostly, because you guys are a blast. We love you guys. We couldn't have hoped to hooked up with any better people than Stihl. Thank you so much. Anyway, enjoy this part of the video, and I promise you, I got content coming out. Games tonight, I'm not sure of. It depends how KH is feeling, let's see. If I do have a game night tonight, it's gonna be impromptu, but you can definitely expect one next Saturday. Peace!
Yeah. Don't you feel better? Nothing like a little rock and roll to get the old juices flowing. Hands speaking of juice, we got a juicy weekend coming up. Highs in the 80s, lows in the 60s. Personally, I prefer the highs.